everyone. We are going to Phi Phi Island today. We decided to go by a cruise boat because I get really sick, so not the speedboat island tour. Yeah, just thought we'd quickly check in before the other people get in the van. I'm excited.
We met some people from Melbourne.
We did. How exciting.
How cute. At our hotel.
Yeah. Like, what are the odds? And they're going to Phi Phi Island as well, which is even funnier. All right. Bye.
Everywhere. It is so sunny at Hussey. We are at Ko Phi Phi. So this is Phi Phi John, like the main one. It is extremely busy and touristy. And yeah, but it's still really nice. Anyway,
yeah, it's hot. And so busy, can't like
enjoy it.
Can't enjoy it. There's tourists everywhere.
But we will show you guys. We're going to dinner again at the restaurant because it's so good. But look how cute our outfits are. Unintentionally matching. Jesus, shoes on. Bit of grey, bit of green. So cute. Let's go eat. I'm starving. We're getting a pizza. Second last day, and today we are going to, I forgot what's it called, James Bond Island. We do some canoeing, and yeah, I'm excited to see it.
Okay guys, so we are just on the way to our cruise to or through Phang Nga Bay. We didn't even realize that we were actually driving all the way to Phang Nga Bay. So we basically drove out of Phuket, but look at this view behind us. It is like unbelievably stunning.
Yeah.
Thank you.
guys. Oh, Josh is just bug spraying me. I appreciate it. Thanks, fam. All right, guys. So it is our last day. Unfortunately, we're extremely sad, and Trash said he has buyer's remorse for not for buying a return plane ticket. Oh, that's a great little splash there, Bobby. Not really blended. We're gonna go eat our last breakfast, and really eat as much as I can.
Last carby breakfast, yeah, ever.
Exactly. Been eating so many carbs. But yeah, it's been really amazing here. Cannot fault this like resort for like one thing. I don't know if I've actually stayed where we're staying, but it's Avista Hideaway in Patong, Phuket. Yeah, so if you guys do want a really relaxing hotel, this one is perfect. We've literally used the pool every single day.
Extremely nice stuff.
Yep, everyone's so nice. Yeah, so I guess we'll just bring you along for the last day. We're literally just going to be eating, packing, and then pool the whole day. So we have to leave. And our flight's later tonight, so we've got a while. All right, guys, I look so tired. Talk to you in a bit. So we get this bread with like every meal, and it is literally the best thing, and it comes with like balsamic and olive oil, and every day we look forward to it, and one day we didn't get it, we got this other thing, and it was really sad. Enjoying that?
Mm. I've eaten more carbs here than I have in my life.
Your whole life? Mm. Look at that. Oh wow. Alright guys, I don't think you can hear us because it's windy, but we're back in Melbourne and it is freezing.
It's like half the temperature that it was last week. What?